strawberry tips chocolate. They're selling chocolates. So yeah, let's go ahead and give it a try. Ooh, I just love that it's like the flaky, crunchy chocolate, you know what I mean? Damn, that's good. For a strawberry, it's 100 calories. For banana, it's 100 calories. And for the coconut, it's 120 calories. I wonder why coconut is extra. I'm kind of surprised by that, actually. I would think banana would have been the one. Y'all, if the rest of them taste like this, I'm gonna tear these up. It's a total of 12 in the box, but of course I'm not gonna eat all 12. It's almost like frozen yogurt, you know? Summer is about to be over. Like, I know in reality we have like a month, but y'all, it's getting cool outside, like at night. Okay, y'all, so this one is banana and it's a little fugly because I guess it's a little melted. I don't know what happened to it in the back, but it smells like banana, so that's what it is. So yeah, y'all, let's try this one. So good. There's no way that the coconut is going to top this, but let's see. Okay, y'all, this is the coconut. La coconut. Y'all, I think it's the coconut. I mean, it looks like the coconut, but I don't know. I mean, why does it taste like nothing? Okay, it's definitely the coconut, but it's just not strong. It's just creamy. But I knew this was not going to top that banana, y'all. I just knew it. There's no way. That banana can't be touched. Can't be played with.
Subscribe, y'all, and I'm gonna see you all.